My name is Lindy, and if I ain't got it, there ain't in that. But we came here to weep. I got something you can keep. Now, it ain't a horse, and it ain't a rhino. It's just a memento to Fishbone the wino.
We are here to pay tribute to a man who left a special mark in our hearts and in our souls.
I didn't know Harry did that.
Fishbone. Fishbone. Oh, yeah.
Down, down, down.
Now, Wanda. No. In this wake.
This is your fault!
Oh, Harry, I'm sorry!
Fishbone, I'm sorry! Well, whoever!
And also, it is my fault. That's right, it is my fault. Because we must tell someone when they are down here, how much we love them, how much we need them.
Yes, right.
Now, we knew that we were going to die the next day. We would go immediately to the telephone and call our loved ones. Here we go, Fishbone. What's this?
Wait 1 minute. Huh. How dare you be alive?
Does that mean we can't go to the cemetery?
Close my place down for nothing.
You know I've got a good mind to lock you up for impersonating a corpse.
Yeah, Fishbone, you owe us an explanation.
How could you put on our emotions like this?
Hold it, hold it. Now just back off, everybody. Now what is this all about anyway? Love, right?
That's right.
That's what J.J. just got through preaching about, telling people that you love them before it's too late. Yeah. So tell me, I was good enough for you when I'm dead, now I'm alive. I'm here, so tell me you love me. Tell me you love me.
Love you, Fishbone.
I hear one little voice in the wind. I hear one little voice in the wind. Can I get another?
Yes, I'm a witness. I love you.
Yes,
I love you.